Hello and welcome to the show. My name is Chris, and I'm doing my reaction on Picard Season 3, Episode 2, called Disengage. Without further ado, I like the last episode, but without further ado, let's get to the next one. I want to see what happens. I want to see the story. Thank you for clicking on my reaction video. Give me a minute to indulge myself so you guys can understand why this video is coming out later than the final episodes. So when I first started doing reactions, I was recording myself using this setup, and it's bad. There was just giant space where I couldn't fill, and I just used pictures, and it looked like crap. I didn't like it. I was small. If people want to see a reaction, they're going to want to see me. They probably watched the video, so I figured bigger me, smaller picture, but I could not quite get it right in OBS. A couple weeks back, me and my friends on Average Shows Reacts, we were reviewing a episode of that, I think it was Mandalorian, and I figured out how to use StreamYard, and it felt more comfortable for the way I wanted to do my reactions. So I am currently taking the video from my reaction of me and recording it alongside the video of the episodes, which is why they're taking so long to come out. But again, I just want to thank you guys for clicking on the video and giving me this minute of your time before the show started, and I hope you enjoy the reaction. A little flashback, huh?
Romulan ale. New miracle cure, not aware of.
For sterilization. It's ideal antiseptic. Commonly prescribed treatment for life in general. All of which...
That's so funny. Dude, that ship is so much bigger than... What is it? You call it the Helios?
13%.
Who is it out?
What do they want?
We have to find out, but first of all, we have to make contact, strike an accord, negotiate.
Computer, threat assessment.
Unidentified vessel presently targeting all ship systems. Probability of destruction 100%.
They're not here to negotiate.
Yeah, that's the diplomat in Picard.
They dug their grave, they took you with them. Hold your position, LaForge. Dismissed.
Oh.
I said dismissed.
Denied.
Just follow orders.
Somebody needs to speak for the dead.
Oh my god.
Is that you're not even gonna talk to me? I'm on my own. I'm gonna find out from Sneed who really did this.
Or you could be remembered for being the captain who let two legends die. It's your call. Sir.
That's so a seventh thing to do to people. Sir, twist on words, I love it.
I'm not strategizing, I'm safeguarding.
Against what?
Well, there's my answer.
On deck two.
I don't know if I can get this in, but him smacking it to get it to work is just... So 80s.
Bring them all on board. We're basically a hotel now.
Give me a channel to Helios. This is the Titan. Prepare to beam aboard.
Moment too soon.
Hold. We can't get a lock on you.
The transport inhibitors.
Structural integrity at...
The gods, the Titan. Try it now!
My son.
Wait. So she got kicked out of Starfleet because of drugs and stuff before. Are they saying she was doing drugs while she was in Starfleet?
Because he remembers that.
Is that what they're saying here?
I have to talk to Gabe. Or I'll talk to Steve, but I would not do both. Right here.
What a dickhead.
Right now. Make a choice.
What an asshole. So she can't care about her family and Starfleet? Piss off, dude.
Who the hell are you?
Can we just all take a breath?
Captain!
We're being hailed.
Good afternoon. I believe it is afternoon in Sol System. I am Captain Vadik.
Shield so that you can scan my ship.
She is cocky.
Lower
Good God!
Until then, enjoy this parting demonstration of my intentions.
It's gonna blow it up. Excuse me, what?
We're essentially cornered in space, which has no corners. What do we know about that? She gave us an hour. You have half that to prepare him for departure.
Okay.
Are you not seeing what I'm seeing?
What's he seeing?
Do the math, Jean-Luc. Well, don't speculate. Tell me, honestly, you do not see what I see.
No. Yeah, you know, only thing I don't like is they're so far advanced they can get DNA on transport and tell who the mother and dad is. So it's I don't know why they have to dance around this if it is his kid. They could tell who his father is if it's someone in the Federation. That's why I don't think it's Picard's kid.
Word on the street is you brokered a deal for stolen portal tech.
Why would you go right to it?
Same kind of tech that brought down the Starfleet recruitment center.
Why would you go right to it?
Made to convince me that you're not.
Is he gonna make her take a shot?
Prove it.
Oh. No!
Ooh, yum, 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 yum. It's good, isn't it?
My dude! Don't walk towards him, you idiot. Ugh.
Stick your tongue out. Test it to be sure.
Thank you kindly.
Stupid lieutenant.
How sedated is she?
Heavily.
What's he doing?
What are you doing? No, sir, she needs time to rest.
This is not a dip.
To delay, but with each ticking moment, I will take another piece of you.
I'll peck and I'll jab everything that makes you you.
Oh, she's nuts. She's cray cray.
Give a damn what rank I do or don't have. I need a tack team to the shuttle bay ASAP. I'll secure the transporters.
Security lockdown. Oh my god.
Get on with it. Get on with it.
Delay that. Admiral's orders. Lock
what,
it down.
What just happened?
Transporters.
The boy's stays.
Why are you doing this?
Because he's my son.
Whatever happens next, Admiral, that's on you.
Comes, put the strike on the screen.
How very precise with your timing, Jean-Luc Picard.
Are we doing Wrath of Khan? Are they going into the nebula?
They're looking for a fight.
They have to find us first.
Are we doing it? We're doing it. Wow. That was pretty good. That. Good God. I'm not even gonna know where to start my review. Like, you see Starfleet officers being Starfleet officers. Like, I'm stuck on this idea because they're actually taking orders. They're not talking back. I've heard Esmar, I can't remember the Vulcan's name, and LaForge. I've heard three crew members' names, and they've got actual responses, and they're giving their captain actual information, which I legit do not remember happening in STD. So, like, the fact that that's happening, and yeah, you got like a seven being seven doing. She doesn't always follow the book. That's always been her personality. She was very structured in DS9, but she never followed the book when she saw something that could be taken care of and handled, like she did here with the going to the transporter and telling people where to go. And, even Shaw. Once Picard said Admiral's orders belay that, he questioned it for a second, and then he was like, okay, I see what's going on here. I got your back. I got your back, sir. Just the way they talk. The way they talk is Star Trek. It's Starfleet. Dude, I'm suckered in. Two episodes. I'm sucked in. I want to know what's going to happen. They went in the Nebula. We're doing Wrath of Khan. So, I'm going to do a review on this. I hope you guys liked the reaction. If you did, please, you know, feel free to like, share, subscribe, do all the things. But until next time, bye-bye.